The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger. He is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, and he is one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions.
It's a new day, yes it is!
And his opponent, representing the new day from Celebration, Florida, he is the Continental Alliance Heavyweight Champion.
We're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
He fired up. Oh, out of nowhere. Ow, hard kick to the ribs.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last.
Well, that's it. Not this.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE. So much on the line here tonight. Pride, respect, glory, and of course the coveted championship.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. What do we got here? He's going for the abdominal stretch, and he has got it locked in. Oh, that puts so much pressure on your entire rib cage and your back. He may have to tap here. Oh, this is not going to be good. It'll take a minor miracle to come back from this. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
This could be all she wrote.
What's he going for? Hey, look at this. It's the abdominal stretch. He's got it locked in. Whoa! Whoa!
you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen.
That's it. He's done. Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
Here we go. That'll get your opponent fired up. Just hope it doesn't backfire on you.
And it could well happen.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. Thinking to avoid that.
Uh-oh.
Oh my, someone's getting a taste of their own finishing moves.
Man, oh man, why would they do that?
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
Oh, no. We know what this is. We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, my gosh!
Finisher! This match might be over.
Hey, the shoulders are down!
Two, three!
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen. One-on-one action.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned 101 fight.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.